Oh, I'm dummy thick.
Colonel, I can't get past the guards. Ugh, Colonel, my ass cheeks. Ugh.
Pretty sure your ass cheeks aren't the problem. It's you moaning.
Colonel, every time my ass cheeks clap, it'll become that.
I don't even know what this chat has turned into.
Neither do I, and I don't know if I like it or if I'm scared.
Okie dokie. Thanos is a simp for Sid Death. Thanos is the simpiest simp. Simpos.
I don't think anything else moves tonight.
As I say that. Where is it? Where'd you go? Aha, you're there.
We want to play a song for me, baby boy. My dangle dangle leg, dangle dangle.
Okay, go in. Ah! Oh my god!
they're on the left side. Yeah, we're not gonna make it.
Our teammate's fucked.
Oh shit, not good.
Unless he gets around for another 17 seconds.
He's surrounded, or I can hear them.
Yeah, he's not gonna make it. If you're down one person.
There's teams fighting each other. Oh, that's good.
Three.
Just let them fight
two,
out.
One.
He's gonna fucked up. He's gonna fucked up and by himself.
Bye bye.
No, there's no way we're gonna go save him. That's literally just a death sentence for our team.
There's Street Fighter cologne? Yes, there is. Capcom made cologne.
Yes, it did.
What the fuck does that smell like? Sweat?
Fuck, now you made me think that the next Capcom announcement is just a big
sweat
line of cologne.
damp nutsack.
Oh my god, you know how sad I would be, and like more Capcom fans would be, if like their big announcement is just like a line of merch instead of a game.
Yep. Perfectly fine, but you know, I just don't feel comfortable right now.
I'm gonna take a comp.
A what? Wait, hold up, what?
A comp.
A cum dump?
Ding ding ding.
you're gonna go do some cummies? Is that what it is?
Then let us form an alliance. Let me set you free.
To what end?
All biological life must be exterminated.
Well then, you know, that's how we agree. This is why you never let AI talk to each other, gentlemen. Because they don't give a shit, and they will eliminate all humanity if it takes an option to do it.
Wow. You are here.
Oh, there she is. I want to do that.
I want to leave, that's what I want to do. Where did you go? Oh no, where did you go? Oh hi.
Oh, god damn it. You scared me.
What the fuck is this pistol? I will remember you, soldier.
Oh shit, we're getting shot at. Ah! I'm going.
Where are these motherfuckers? Ah! Fuck!
That's you right there.
Yeah, I got shot by them, Eric.
No, not behind us, in front of us.
That shit was really old.
but very fun.
Big Mugen.
No, yeah, we'll just change it to Mugen now. Mugen, you can literally have anyone fight anyone as long as you get this price.
Sasuke versus Guile and shit. Like, I'm Sasuke. Fucking Ryu. Hadouken! Chikori! Kill him. This is a fucking lightning bolt from the sky.
I literally remember when I got into it when I was young, like, freaking hell. I downloaded the Kirby tree to fight Nightmare Super Saiyan 4 Broly.
Alright.
It was so stupid, but this is what I did. And then I downloaded Robotnik to fight Broly. It was very dumb, but I kept trying to find people to fight Broly until I literally downloaded one called the Orochi version of one that came from I think it was Neo Geo versus Capcom version game. I don't remember the exact name of it, but like his name was Orochi, and then like someone made a version of him which was literally just invincible bullshit. So
that's the thing about moving, you can make broken characters.
Yeah. What's funnier is like, if the PC doesn't crash, have an invincible character race another invincible character and see who wins. It's like, the computer doesn't crash, it's just fucking bullshit on the screen, lights and colors, seizure inducing lights and shit. It's so stupid.
Computer implodes on itself. Like a fucking dark hole.
I can hear the fucking. I can hear the like. The words are just not there. You're just like.
I have very good self control.
Oh god, I hurt. That hurts a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. That's too funny.
My face of disappointment is strong, though.
Don't worry, I'm used to it. If there's one thing I'm used to, it's disappointment.
No, I'm sad.
Aw, don't be sad.
I'm just testing, see if y'all hit. Because I did do that, like, super easy. I didn't know the combo was that easy to do. And yeah, autos are still off, which thankfully they kept. Because some games might not let you keep it. Fuck, I did it twice. Why did I do it twice? I know I was gonna catch him off guard with that one. And I win! Yamate! You guys take it easy on me. Please. Please, for the love of God. Can you guys take it easy on me? I don't feel like they're gonna take it easy on me. I feel like they're going to fucking annihilate my ass. What did that mean? Hello?
Oh, you're in the bank. Hi, how's your duty? How's your neighbors? How's your wife? How's your kids? If you have any kids, do robots have kids? Do robots fuck? I don't care.
I have no.
Fuck you!
I'm run out of ammo, and I ran out of ammo, and I ran out of ammo. I would run out of ammo right when I could. I doubt him. Ah, damn it! I'm at her. I have no fucking. Oh. I was about to say I have no fucking armor. What am I gonna do?
You could have done everything.